blended with the rich Indian weaves, but yet the feel of modernism has come together with the palazzos, what you've seen in the collection, the faux leather, the technology has come in with the laser cut and all. So it's a beautifully technology meets tradition kind of a collection.
Thank you. Moving to Neha. Neha, would you like to say a few words about what you're wearing today in Hermes?
First of all, I would like to congratulate each one of you. Lovely collections, all of them. And especially for Prem, when he told me that this collection is inspired from the Taj Mahal. So I was like, after Sunona Sangemarmar again, there's another thing which reminds me of the Taj Mahal. I'm super excited. Obviously, I'm very, very nervous while walking the ramp. That's always there. So it was a mixed feeling of excitement and nerves, and it was a lot of fun.
Thank you, Neha. Moving to Amal Raj. Amal, would you like to say a few words about the collection and what the inspiration was?
The collection is called Urban Newton. I'm doing a show in Latin for 2 years, so it was quite a pressure on me to give up a good show. So it's about environment, it's the future, what's going to happen, like too much of pollution happening in the country, so people are going to wear masks in the future. So the mask I've used over here is because to represent that. And the entire collection is made mostly out of khadi. There's a lot of protective wear, so you can see a lot of leather patches in your elbow, knee. So it's more of a protective wear because the future is going to be very harsh on us because of the pollution is going to happen. So it's all about the collection.
Thank you so much. Moving to you, Ujwal, would you like to talk about your line under Agni and also what has been the inspiration today?
So the collection is called See the Line. Actually, this is a kind of progression to my previous one, which is called Half Light. So it mostly starts with black, and this time I wanted to go with ease and, you know, feel that situation of farm and a farmer life. Go towards, you know, because I feel everything's going back now. It will eventually, because I think we all have achieved everything, all eyes and everything. Now we're going back, and we need the basics of life. And now I thought black is always easy and classic, but after working on it, I realized that it's huge and strong, it's mighty. So yeah, and I surrendered to the might of it, and I had to break it through in different colors also. And yeah, and keeping these basics intact, like using the raw khadi and pure cottons and, you know, the raw feel of it, with the sheen of, breaking in the metal sheen of leathers, it worked quite well.
Thank you, Ajay. We are now open to questions. Any questions?
That's a question.
Thank you.
Yes. So it signifies that it could be related to somewhere in the north or Afghanistan or something, where of course lighter clothes, heavier clothes are there, but the texture and that way of it look like the mountain clothes.
So they are, I won't say it's mountain clothes, but yeah, they are related to, see, mountains are symbolic, it's not crazy. But though, I did some camping in the plains and the desert areas, which quite represent the same philosophy as mine. And I'm always influenced towards the nature, right? So like on the first collection, I've been doing more of Gandhi stuff, and, you know, I'm towards that direction. And that's how it is. It's kind of progression towards my family.
Right, so you started the marathon on the ground, so this was nice.
Thanks so much.
And you should have been a show starter and a stopper, because you really started the show when you came on. And it was great.
Can I just tell you have a sense of humor rocking?
Oh, okay. But as you depicted that Taj Mahal, it has a serene atmosphere, there's that. But you did devise that it could be the other way around too. But the Taj Mahal is there, you could run for it and be happy.
Yeah, you know, anything that's so stunning brings joy to everyone. I think you can hear me. So I just feel that, you know, something that's so beautiful and so lovely, and it's a monument of love, so let's celebrate it. So we were kind of celebrating it.
Very good, that's what I thought.
Yes.
That's what people should do.
Yes.
Yes. A designer sometime back had depicted some of the designers have. And of course, they had different conversations also at keeping the mouth shut off, that was there also. But if you have that in mind, it's like, you know, letting us know that the room is very near. And the way down. But it was good, it was accepted, and I hope it doesn't happen.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you. Thank you. We now have. Thank you.
You know what I call it? I call it a bundle of nerves, because honestly, as an actor, it's very... Are we waiting for something? As an actor, it's quite different to walk the ramp. So I was very excited. So that's why the ramp walk, you can call it different.
Yeah, I mean, as she said, I mean, that her song of that Sunona Sangmar is one of my favorite. I even heard the Bengali version of it. I even listened to that one. So, I mean, I could easily relate with her. So that a beautiful woman, as I said, that my collection is a tribute to a woman who is exotic beauty, have a classical approach, but yet have a modern approach to her lifestyle. So I fit her exactly the best. So it was a wonderful thing for me to take her and got a Bihari connection for her. She's from my home state. So it was wonderful to connect with her and get her in my collection. It looked wonderful.
Being a Bollywood celeb, how do you define fashion in Bollywood specifically?
For me, fashion is wearing clothes that you're comfortable with. I can't really wear anything that I don't feel comfortable in it. So when he, you know, showed me his collection, I just felt that this outfit was something that I could wear off the ramp and feel comfy and not feel conscious. So that's fashion for me, being you know, like with the trend but not going out of your way wearing something which you're not comfortable in.
Would you like to comment anything on the clothes?
They're all my babies. I love all of them. That's all I can say.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.